going to cost more than $22 million, but we now know the future of the former YMCA building in downtown Covington.
You know, that building has been sitting vacant since 2015, but 9 Underside's Whitney Miller shows us what the community can now expect.
It's still owned by the Motch family, been in business since 1857.
Over the last few years, employers at Motch Jewelers have been watching as the business community around them grows.
New hotels and the restaurants and a lot of younger people even moving down here.
Shirley Alley says it wasn't long ago that downtown Covington wasn't necessarily the land of the living.
It was a ghost town. It really was a ghost town. And now to see it so alive is, you know, it's so refreshing.
Well, the trend is continuing. Across the street, another building will soon get a new facelift.
We anticipate groundbreaking is scheduled for January of 2020.
Known as the old YMCA building, 614 Madison Avenue will soon be home to a luxury hotel and retail space.
Our goal has always been to shoot the market. We're looking 4 or 5 years out in terms of where the quality and the asset class should be.
The hotel is an extension of Hotel Covington and will house VIP and presidential suites. There will also be an urban distillery and 10,000 square feet of office space.
The social element is coming with the job opportunities and the training opportunities that will be associated.
The developers say they want to restore the building's historic charm. It's a type of change Shirley says is always welcome in Covington.
The architecture down here is amazing. So when they take an older building and make it a new purpose, I just love seeing that happen.
In downtown Covington, Whitney Miller, 9 on your side.
And the city of Covington bought the building from Gateway Community and Technical College 3 months ago. It was sold for the exact amount they paid for it, $1.69 million.